get up, you know. It's, you know, it's being a refugee in Delhi or in India, you know, sometimes it takes toll on you. Because the word refugee is a burden, itself is a burden on you. You know, mainly people think that you're a refugee, you're poor. There is a correlation between being a refugee and being a poor. And I understand that poor people are not appreciated in India. They're not so much well appreciated, so immediately they will categorize you into, you know, kind of worthless. We're here, and we're refugees, and that's fact. So you need to accept and understand that there are people different from you. You need to learn, you need to go out of the box, learn the world. There are different people and different cultures. So you need to understand us. We're refugees. It's part of life that we are here. To the Indian government, I think we are here because of the Indian government. Thanks. They didn't sign the Geneva Agreement in 1951. So according to the international law, they are not liable to accept us as refugees, but still they gave us a big hand. They accepted us. So humanists always need you know, much more. We expect more, but we are still grateful and thankful that they allowed us to stay here with no problems.